way of broken stones is a hard run, even in the best of times. You might want to have a word with Captain Balan. He came from Meridian not long ago. You find him in the fort, on a balcony to the left, overlooking the valley.
Okay, thanks.
We're the ones who should be thanking you for taking down those machines. Walk in light, Nora.
Whoever's in charge here might know if Nakoa came through.
That's all there is in
I heard you talking about trouble in Banuk lands.
Was that out loud? Ears must be getting worn down from all those long leg blasts. But you heard right. I'm fresh back from the cut, looking for better scavenging and better shards.
I guess you didn't find them up there?
Not with the Banuk wailing about new machines and talking spirits and their purses frozen shut. What's a trade route without trade? It's just a route.
What were these new machines?
Honestly, I don't even know. Going by the number of Banuk.
Not really my style.
Well, if you reach my grand old age, you might prefer picking up after hunters in the Sundom. It's warmer, too.
There's a trade route.
We Osaram and the Banuk are neighbors after. I have some acquaintances out there, still trying to dig a living out of the. All the superstitious nonsense and rampaging machines aren't helping.
What is this place?
When the Karja took up swords and hacked away at the edge of Banuk land, they left the cut behind.
So a battleground from the war. Like the valley outside the sacred land.
Mm-hmm. Mountain pass in the far north and east will get you there. It's open to out. Just don't expect much of...
New machines that...
Thought as much. There's a slip of a trail through the northeastern mountains. You'll find what passes for a town on the other side.
Maybe.
Stomach for killing them.
Don't forget to stock up before you're on the road.
Captain Balan, I have questions for you. First, about another Nora woman who might have come through here. And second, about the trail to Meridian.
Well, it was definitely another Nora. No way I'd forget that. She caused an incident. As for what to expect on the trail, nothing good. More machines all the time. And our scouts will keep to the roads. They're safe enough. Though after what you did at the gate, I'll wager you don't skip. I can put it to use, if you don't mind a quick jaunt back east. But I can offer you answers in return.
You said something...
The Nora girl? Yeah, Prefect Zaid can tell you more about it. You can find...
Wait.
He is. Look, I've heard what your people say about him, but he swears it's a case of mistaken identity. If there's a shadow to him, I've never been able to prove it. And the forbearance he showed towards this Nakoa woman was impressive. Oh, speak to him. Maybe he knows where she went.
What do you need, Captain?
I sent several patrols east when we got word of corrupted machines there. All of them confirmed my fears, so I sealed the gates. But it looks like we left some men behind when they were closed.
Machines attacked us near an abandoned Nora village, sir.
Never seen a Nora woman before, soldier?
Lakir always stresses reporting back, so that's what I did.
Now that the gates are open again.
accepted an Oseram name?
Twice. He was part of the royal delegation to the Nora. I brought back stories of a vicious attack on you.
Do you know where Olin is?
Not exactly. But he was on his way.
Where do things stand between your...
Sun King Avad wants peace. So do the Matriarch. My task is to make sure there are no further provocations from this while your people recover from this...
What's Meridian like?
It's a changed place. Avad, our new king, has done all he can. There's a new alliance with the Oseram and the Sun Ring, where so many Outlanders were killed.
What is this?
Daytar marks the eastern edge of Karja territory. A trading post. During the reign of the last Sun King, many Nora were taken, but the sun set on that. I was appointed by the Sun King Avad to make...
It sounds as though...
He is the chosen of the sun. And what the sun did, Sun King Jiran would shed blood at any slight. For Sun King Avad, some whisper in the shadows that he's weak. No. Peace is strength.
So the Karja...
Hard to believe, but it's true. Mad Sun King, he had help, of course. Urser and Eren played a part. Oseram siblings, bigger than life. I marched with them, scaled the North Cliff with my men, and secured the Temple of the Sun. Sent Jiran's kestrels and priests packing. Now Oseram are a common sight in the city.
Can't you send more soldiers?
Most Nora still don't take well to the sight of Karja armor. Officially, it's a risk. I'd prefer not to do that again.
Please say yes.
What was that soldier?
Nothing.
I'll see what I can
do. I will be... You hear that, lung kid?
Tell you what I mean. The sound of a hammer on steel. Too damn quiet out here.
Who would willingly live on the Azure Strait?
By the sun, I'm hoping for a better day tomorrow.
The Oseram, that's who.
We've lived under the same sun all this time. Imagine that.
You're a Zaid.
And you're a Nora. I can tell from your tone you've heard of me. Let me ease your mind. There seem to be wild stories about me among your tribe. But the Nora have me mistaken for someone else. Unfortunately, some refuse to acknowledge the error.
So you deny...
No, I didn't say that. But all this nonsense about torture and murder, I don't doubt some of my comrades did bad things.
The last Nora...
Is that her name? If one of my men hadn't spotted her... I might...
What did you do with her?
I let her go, of course. It was clear she... So, in a sense, her actions were justified. Sadly, I don't think...
Where is Nicole?
I don't know exactly. She... But I did hear a report from the garrison at Lonesome Rock.
You've really gone up...
It's no trouble.
I'll go to Lonesome Rock and get to the...
You do that.
I might regret this. Found a vantage. Need to piece the messages together.
Apaka Shitstorm Tour, Day 8. Holy crap. That glitched out lifter that crushed your arm and clavicle. Back before you met Wyatt. That was in a mine back beyond these falls. Oh, what a punk I was.
Soaked from melted snow. Scrabbling a bit. Looks good. Machines must have come across Captain Balon's patrol here. Nutritious. You certainly are blessed by the All-Mother. One of the Karja soldiers fell here. The other soldiers must have retreated. But to where? Can't be the helmet from the last Karja soldier. Someone nearly lost his head here, then ran off. Blood everywhere. A machine dragged something into the water here. But Maybe he made it to that island. It doesn't look friendly.
By the sun, by the sun, I'm never really done.
I wasn't expecting to be found, especially not by Honora.
I wasn't expecting to find a half-clad Karjan soldier singing like a drunk.
I apologize for my behavior. I thought I was dead.
Come on. Your commander asked me to bring you back to Daytower.
I refuse to be led back to my outpost by Honora, like some prisoner.
Fine. Go by yourself.
Wait. Look, I got in a tussle with a snapmaw. It ate the half of me that was armor and bow. The thief is still in the water. I can't go back without a weapon. Find my bow, please.
I'll get it. Just don't start singing again. Sorry to spoil your fun. Set it on something closer. Here's your bow. Good luck out there.
Thank you. I didn't want to die in...
the world beyond the sacred land. I need to find Olin and learn everything he knows. Who the killers were, how they saw me through his focus. Who the woman is, one who looks like me. Why they want me dead. Olin's trail leads to Meridian. When I catch him, he will talk. And he will pay for all the lives he's ruined. Quick way down. Chance. kind of liquid flowing through that pipe. Prepared. I hope it's enough. Equipped to take you on. Rushing sound again. find a way through that shed.
Spotted.
Oh boy.
Thank you.
That's it. Nothing to see here. Hello. Runs on life itself. Try me now. Hunt's over. Fight's on. Me. my turn. Should give me the upper hand. I'll find a use for you. Now this thing is dangerous. Stocking up. That's where I need to go. You're not gonna be the one to stop me. I need this. Trouble. Damn, no more of these. strange.